leave-ins to take the right side corner for AEI. It's a very high trajectory far post. Castletwin gets it into the middle. Finney heads it, and there it is. It's 1-0. Keeper couldn't quite reach that, and it's 1-0 to the home side. And they're on the way to winning that league.